Alright, without getting my knees in some paint that I left before, I finally got this thing tuned to just about where I want it. It's Yakuza mQ2 and my ERDL with my Breakbeam eyes. Let's see how this puppy goes, huh?